My name is Saikat and my age is 22 years. I am from Jamshedpur. Few years ago I met with an accident and I suffered from a major dislocation problem, like my bone was totally dislocated from its joint. So I had to go to a surgery for a surgery. And I had my surgery in Jamshedpur, TMH. And after that I was asked by a doctor to perform continuous physiotherapy. And I did that only. But that the movement was not coming. For many years I did. I continuously did my practice for the purpose of getting the movement. But it was still not working properly. So I came to Bangalore and I continued my physiotherapy. But after continuous trial and error method, then also the movement won't increase. It was like just like before what I was getting after the surgery. So then I decided to go for another surgery. I heard from somewhere that the movement that was getting blocked, it can be improved by a surgery method. I went to many places, many good hospitals, many big hospitals, and they told them, no, there is no way you can get better movement. This is the last movement that you can get. You can't get better than this. If you go for another surgery, you may suffer a loss of movement that you are getting now. I was in very less movement, like it was like 20-30 degrees. So I was not in a mood to should I take the risk or not. But the movement that I was getting, it was like restricting my all the activities. So I decided to go to many more doctors. I went to many doctors, like they're very experienced, but all my efforts have been vain. They all say the same thing, like if you have to go for surgery, no, it's not possible only, in their view, many doctors' view. So at last I met Dr. Nataraj. He told, you can get, but some tests should be performed. I performed the test. After the performing the test, he properly came to know that I developed myositis. So, and he told the rest, like, if he would remove the bone or the extra bone that is growing in the, that is restricting my movement, there is a loss of like getting nerve may get damaged, or I may get a little loss in movement, or my sensation may reduce, or my hand may get paralyzed due to that nerve. As he predicted, like it may get joined to the bone, the nerves. He performed the surgery, but at the instant when he performed surgery, he showed me the movement. I was getting. I was very happy with the moment, and it was like after that, my stiffness was there. I continued physiotherapy, and after 1 year, I got like movement was far better than before. It was earlier I used to get around 30.
Yeah. Okay, fine. Continue.
He did my surgery. It was due to his efforts only, like 3 or 4 hours surgery. He did like his motivation is like it's motivated me like a lot, and due to his efforts. I got the movement. It was far better than before. I can't expect. I never imagined that I could get that much movement after that. What happened in 3 years or 4 years? But I got. And surgery, after 1 year, I'm getting a much better movement that I could ever expect. And it's like beyond my expectation. It's all due to the efforts of Dr. Nataraj and whatever he did was like a gift for me. Both hands.
Both ends. Yeah, start.
The early movement that was there, it was like this much. And now, after surgery, the movement getting the movement like this. It increases more when I do my physical.